Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to my channel IG Tech Team. In this video, we will learn how to make quiz application with Kiwi. So let's get started. This is my quiz application showing in front of your screen. When I click this play quiz button, it will redirect me to next page. It is my first question. Where is Mount Everest located? And these all are our options. If I select incorrect answer, it will highlight by red color. And if I select correct answer, it will highlight by green color. Mount Everest is located in Nepal. Now I can click this back button to go to previous page. I can also click this next button to go to next page. Which team is the winner of IPL 2021? By the way, you don't need to know any knowledge of cricket or IPL. This is just random example. Correct answer is C. Again, next. Who is the father of computer? You should know the answer of this question. Albert Einstein, Hongsong Wangdu, Elon Musk, Charles Babbage. These all are incorrect answer. Correct answer is Charles Babbage. This is it. It is our final page. Now when I click this home button, it will redirect me to first page of this application. We will make this quiz application in this video. Before this, I recommend you to have basic knowledge of Kiwi. I have already made video on this, link in the video description. Without wasting time, I will open terminal. I have to install Kiwi in virtual environment, so let me install virtual env first. Pip install virtual env. Now using virtual env, I have to make one folder, say my env. Let's activate this environment. Now I am inside virtual environment. Here I have to install Kiwi. Let me write code quickly. From kiwi.app import app, we want to create application. Now let me create one class, homepage. I have to pass screen here. I have to import screen first. From kiwi.uix.screenManager, import screen and also screen manager. Similar to homepage class, let me create a class for question 1, question 2, question 3 and final page. Let me do it very quick. Now I have to import Kiwi file here using builder.load file. I have to pass my Kiwi file. Extension is KV because it is Kiwi file. We will discuss about this Kiwi file later, so don't worry. I have to import builder. Also, just like as homepage, Q1, Q2, Q3 and final page, I have to make another class screen management. So let me do it very quick. I have to pass screen manager here. We will implement this class in our Kiwi file. Finally, let's create our main class, QuizApp. This class name must have app as a suffix. You can have class name like quiz app, my app, our app, anything, but app as a suffix. I have to pass app. I have already imported app here. I hope you know about Python class, so I am not taking that much time to explain this class. If you want to learn Python, there is tutorial for Python in my channel. I have to return my file. Finally, I have to make instance of this class and run this app. Also, let me define some configuration. I have to import config. Now I want to make my window not resizable. For this I have to define like this. Zero means not resizable. My VS Code is resizable. I can maximize and minimize this editor. But I want my Kiwi window not resizable. So I am passing 0. Next, I want to make this application for mobile phone. So I have to define width and height. Let me do it very quick. Width suppose 412. And height 732. You can define this by your own. This is it. We are all done. Only one thing remain. What is inside this Kiwi file? This is our Kiwi file. I will not waste your time by writing code for this because it is very straightforward. You will get this very easily. Inside this screen management, we have home page, Q1, Q2, Q3 and final page. We have already made a class in our main.py file. You can clearly see here. And what is inside this home page? Inside this home page, I have one image, home.png. Let me show you that image. I have inserted this image in home page. And I have defined name as home. And inside this canvas, I have created one rectangle where we have our image. Also, we have one button from where we can redirect to next page. When I click this button, it will redirect me to question Q1. Once you work on this by yourself, you will get this very easily. I have also defined size for my container. Position for where to put that button. Inside this button, I have one image btn.png. I have to define background normal and background down, and both of these have same image file. You can clearly see btn.png image in my directory. When I click this button, it will redirect me to Q1. In this Q1, I have my first question. I have also defined size of my text and size of my container for that question. I have defined height, font size, color, and inside this canvas I have one rectangle. I have just defined the position and size for that rectangle. Let me run my Python file first. This is our home page. Inside this home page, I have one image and also I have one button. When I click this button, it will redirect me to next page. And I have defined a green background color for correct answer and a red background color for incorrect answer. Also, I have defined anchor layout. So that I can put back and next button one after another. It is very easy once you start working on this. You can find the code link in video description. Same like as Q1, we have Q2, Q3 and final page. In Q2, we have next question. Same like as previous. Finally, we have final page where we have another image and also back and home button. Now one thing guys, you can see the application name quiz. Where did this come from? I have not defined this anywhere. Where did this come from then? The title of our application come from our main class name. It will take character before this app. In our case, before F, we have quiz. Let me show you. If I write here hello, also here, we can see hello is our application title. This is it, guys. I hope you like this tutorial. If you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe my channel IG Tech Team, share this video to your friends. I will meet you in my next video. Stay safe and keep learning.